The problem is what the church has done with our normal homosexuality. When they reject it, slander it, when they label it as something inhuman or even more, presenting us as enemies of families, enemies of the church, enemies of humanity, presenting us as not human beings or people who are inferior.